On success, this.update photos. Just like that. Now let's go ahead and implement HTTP post.
Hello. Can I help you?
You know what you're doing is not real functional programming, right?
Oh yes? And what makes you say that?
JavaScript is not a real functional programming language.
Oh, I see. And why not?
Well, for starters, you don't have ADTs or pattern matching.
Well, neither do Lisps, but we use Dagi for that here in class.
Where are your persistent data structures?
Well, like most functional languages, we simply import those. We have immutable JS and Mori if we like.
You don't even have proper tail call elimination. You have to trampoline.
Yes, like functional languages on the JVM, we have to trampoline. But it's been added to the spec and should be arriving shortly.
Uncontrolled side effects.
Erlang? Scala?
Laziness.
OCaml?
Macros.
Haskell?
Higher kinded types.
You're joking. Well, I really must be getting back to class, so off with you. Good day.
Ta.
Well, that was fun.
Professor Risby, don't you always tell us this style is much more natural in typed functional languages?
Well, yes, of course, but don't tell him that. Now, where were we?